My name is Stefan Linares. I go to the University of Notre Dame. I am a business technology major and a Latino studies major, and I am a junior. I serve at a homeless shelter called the Catholic Worker in South Bend. I play soccer and intramural sports. I played soccer for the dorm, and we won the championship last year, which was a lot of fun. And I'm also part of a diversity council, and I'm on the executive board for that, and I'm in Latino Honor Society, and I'm also the vice president. And then I got to college, and I started making beats on my laptop, and I started writing, and I started making music and releasing, and then I got my music on the Spotify, and it's been an amazing journey just because it's given me a voice to actually share my stories and share stories of people that I know and people that I love. My mom is from Costa Rica and my dad's from Peru. They're the only two that came from their countries, so I don't have any family in the US. My parents worked really hard. My dad came and my mom both on a scholarship to Northern Illinois University to study a graduate programs, and then they decided to stay. My dad had a job offer, so he said, I'm gonna take it and see where it takes me. And then he met my mom and they decided to start a family here. My dad was diagnosed with cancer and he passed away last year. So after that happened, which was really, it was almost like a trial and a test. I learned to just make the positives of it and try to move forward and honor him by enjoying my life. The best advice when my dad, when he was dying, he told me, you know, just never forget, but enjoy the ride. Enjoy the ride, enjoy life as it is. In 10 years, I see myself starting to really have an idea of this self-love that I'm talking about and actually being in the career that I think is for me, but starting to build this platform. I realize that I'm probably going to be struggling in certain ways. I'm gonna probably be taking risky investments and taking opportunities that may or may not pay off, but I'll say, hey, this is what I know that this is what I wanna do now. I'm gonna start to build this platform. You know, applying the mindset of self-love to my career for the first time. My name is Stefan Linares. I go to the University of Notre Dame, and I am HSF.